Search and rescue operations continue for three miners trapped in a Monkayo mine in Compostela Valley. At least four people are confirmed dead after water surged into the mine in Porok Tres Saturday night, likely triggered by days of heavy rain. The bodies of three miners and one rescuer were recovered from the mine Sunday and Monday. Six miners survived the incident. Ramil Argunante, the OIC of the Australian Tunnel Management, ruled out any mining collapse in the incident, adding they did not expect the flash flood. The Australian Tunnel Management promised to provide assistance to the victims and their families. Tunnel operators and local officials are also discussing precautionary measures to avoid a repeat of the incident.